in 1972. Previously it was across the road where the bus station is now. So we'll start here and we'll go and have a peek round. This is just looking straight up the main drive. It's very early in the morning yet and the car hasn't arrived, but it is quite busy. We'll start off with the children's roundabout. It is all worked by hand, there's no power on it. You can actually see him turning the mandrel handle there. The tiny store just at the side of the roundabout. And there's Mum. Probably catch it there because it's the one that's carried. And this is Leslie the Toffee. There he is in the windjammer. Les! Les!
Hello, Ray. You're very hard.
So, Les, we can see you now.
If you spend a bit more on the toffees, I'll buy you.
Cropper's vegetable stall. Those are the boys from Hesketh Bank. Posterity, that's all, Annie. Is the wife flying today? Oh, very good. Well, that's Michael's assistant.
We have to keep this at all for the wind.
That's Gills, the market